So here's just doing Cassiopeia things. Either way, I'm going to hand it to Ji-sun to help out with the translation.
Thank you very much, guys. We're going to be joined by Snowflower and Kingen from KT Roster. Snowflower, it's your first MVP after joining KT Roster. How do you feel?
첫 MVP가 많이 느끼긴 했지만 앞으로 더 많이 받고
did take a long while, but getting the MVP doesn't really matter. I'm gonna do my best to make sure KT Roster to pick up victories.
Kingen,
this is also your first MVP at LCK. How do you feel?
드디어 승리의 맛을
You're finally tasting how victory tastes like. I'm trying not to forget this, and we're gonna keep this victory going.
선수는 킹겐 선수 또 엄티 선수와 함께 젊은 피 라인업이에요. 또 오늘
Snowflower, you are one of the youngest of KT Roster, and you are the oldest member of KT Roster currently. Are you the main shot caller?
제가 이제 다섯 명이 각자 자신이 원하는 바나
Well, actually, we all five players always talking about what they want to try and play.
운영을 하기 때문에
we're gonna just pick the best situation at every moment. So I'm not the leading shot caller. We're just coordinating everything.
오늘 쓰레쉬로 엄청 좋은 모습 보여주셨어요.
There were a lot of outplays on your thresh today. A lot of people are saying that thresh is fearless champion. Since Rakan got nerfed a lot.
작년부터 쓰레쉬에 대하여 되게 고평가를 하고 있었고
I thought Thresh was actually a really good champion since last year. I can't say it's a top-tier champion, but it is indeed a good champion.
스피릿 선수가 피들스틱을 들고 나왔습니다. 피들스틱 서포트 상대해 보니까 어떠세요?
How was it?
일단 쓰레쉬 상대로 피들스틱을 되게 많이 쓰는 경향이 있긴 한데
a lot of people play fiddlestick against thresh but if you land your hook on fiddlestick it is actually really tricky for them to play against it so I think it's 50-50
그리고 1세트에서 케인 픽이 나왔습니다 상대가 엄티 선수가
Africa went with Kain jungle but Umti is also a good Kain player so maybe give any comments about it
저희 팀에서도 케인에 대한 연습이 있었고
well KT Roster we also try a lot of experiments on Kain and Umti. He personally is a really good Kain player. So we actually didn't have any special comment about it.
And let's move on to game 2, Kingen.
I heard that you went to the same high school with Yukal. You did say you want to take him down for sure.
이겨서 일단 기분도 좋은데
I'm really happy that I got the victory.
진심으로 저한테 고생했다고 하는
And when we handshaked after game, Yuka told me it was a good game. So felt really good. And also I felt a bit sorry.
이것이 우정입니다. 마치 청년 드라마를 보는 것 같은
True friendship, I guess.
유카 선수와는 학교 다닐 때도 친하게
Were you guys friends when you were in same high school?
다닐 때는 이제 과가 같은 과라서
Yeah, we were like just friends, but after I joined KT Roster, we became really close friends. So in the game number 2, BDD played Aurelion Soul. Why was that?
So during the practice games,
we did mention about Aurelion Soul, but we actually didn't really practice it during the scrims. But BDD has a lot of confidence on Aurelion Soul and also all the other mid champions. That was probably the reason why.
아우솔도 빛났던 경기였습니다. 자 상대가 기인 선수예요. 국대 탑 상대분이 어떠셨어요?
You were facing up against Kiin, the national top laner.
저희 팀에서
I was really nervous, but all of our players were helping me out so much to let me feel comfortable. And I had an easier matchup, to be honest.
So
I'm gonna keep this hard work going.
긴장을 안 하셨는데 지금 인터뷰가 조금 긴장되시는 것 같아요.
I think you are a bit nervous on interview stage.
편하게 하셔도 좋을 것 같습니다.
Yes, I'm sweating a bit on my hands.
볼 텐데요. 17분의 미드 쪽 컨터에서 사이온으로 이 궁을 루시안에게 박아서 이렇게
ultimate landed on Lucian.
장면이 있었습니다. 상황 좀 알려주세요.
What was going on over here?
나면 저는 그냥 바로 궁 쓸 생각하고.
So whenever a team fight happens, I'm ready to just ult him.
네.
So I have my eyes on the minimap, see where the opponents are located at.
I think
I need
생각하거든요.
a lot of luck. So 네, at that moment, I was very lucky.
정말 빛났습니다. 킹겐 선수 계속해서 스매시 선수 대신 출전 중인데 부담감은 없으신가요?
You're playing
사실
as a starting lineup instead of SMAP right now. Is there any pressure?
제 스크림도 봐주고
No, there is no pressure. I mean, SMAP is always helping me out so much. He always helped me during the screams. He gives me so much advice. And also, he gives me a lot of help in terms of mentality. So I really want to thank him. The KT roster. A tough schedule is coming up. Griffin, Sandbox, SK Telecom, and Griffin again in the beginning of second round robin.
일단 저희 팀 이제 개인 팀적으로 많이 맞추고 있는 운영이 있는데 그게 거의 다 완성돼가고 있고
our macro and rotation are become solid.
저희 힘을 보여드리고
I think we are quite ready to show what we got from now on.
야 완성형 KT 기대해 보겠습니다. 그리고 킹겐 선수의 경기도 볼게요.
제가 경기를 별로 안 나왔지만
I haven't been playing
많이 나온
선수만큼 노련하고
잘하는 모습 보여드릴 수
I want to pull off some experience techniques and mechanics against a lot of players.
인터뷰 끝났습니다.
So we the end of the interview with Snowfall and Kingen. And I'm going to pass it back to the casters.
안녕.
Bye bye.